Why, hello there! It is I, the Cheesy Cat, and we have one other episode of the Splatoon squad matches with friends and stuff, you know? This time around, we got someone from my own clan slash squad. We're divided into like three different divisions, but I mean, if you want to know more, Facebook. There's groups, Facebook groups, stuff like that, that you can look at to learn more about us. But basically, this is Enigma Domino. Yeah, we got this thing going. It's just like, twin with me. And I was just like, oh, cool, because I was looking to twin anyways. And the matches were looking pretty awesome, so I was just like, I'm going to start recording this, because this is too good to not record. So yeah, there's some matches that I didn't record that I wish I did, but come on now. Now look at this destruction. Three people down off the bat. This guy's commanding, and I'm just like, okay, I'm on my way. I killed the last person, but my friend died. Please. He was waiting to grab it so that he wouldn't die grabbing it from the sniper, and he ended up dying anyways, sadly. But either way, the other team grabs it and starts running it, and I'm just like, I'm gonna stop that right there in its tracks. And they got a pretty good push, but if you know anything about run speed on this map, it's not a winning push at all. This guy thinks he can just pop out of nowhere like he's a regular weapon. Hello. E-leaders are supposed to stay back like this Hydra here. So yeah, they drop it off the side to reset it. Good enough play for me. This guy's gonna try to get me. Get more range, please. And over here, he's gonna jump away. Good enough play for him. And we're gonna come back here and try to wreck it yet. So basically, I'm just waiting around, waiting to see what happens. I'll usually charge my shots and wait. Only person I'm really worried about is the E-leader. Everyone else is just gonna die to my millions of shots. And if they don't, then I charge my bubble. But the E-leader is dead, so I'm gonna run this really fast. And the last person is the carbon roller, who cannot shoot me from where he is. So look at this, getting a million points and just destroy the rest of the team. And from here, I'm gonna jump in, hoping my friends can do some work to kill people. But he ends up dying to the E-leader there. But we get some kills. Just waiting for the last person to show their face, and it was the carbon, so he's dead. And I'm gonna bubble right here and basically kill him. And I'm gonna squirt back this E-litter because he's so annoying. You'll see me being more sassy in these matches. Anyways, very, very good. Decent enough plays to win. Always gotta knock out. My friend here going even better than that other guy who was 0-3. Jesus. Come here to this next match. I look at the other team and there's no snipers, and I was just like, yeah, we won. So I'm gonna walk up here to my usual spot, because with my run speed, it's the easiest place to get to, the fastest as well. And I'm gonna start mowing people down with my shots, at least trying. Fall back because of the blaster, don't want to get blasted. That guy pops out of nowhere into his death. And my friends here are getting kills. So here I'm just gonna walk around with this. I can maneuver pretty well with this run speed. And after getting a kill, he dies to a seeker. The memes. Just walking around, getting points. Trying not to die. But I mean, it was just me, so I couldn't do much. Anyways, this guy comes in behind that other guy and kills him. Good as a brush. Just what we need. He ends up dying later, so it's just like, eh. Either way, this guy comes out of nowhere, kills me. But with my friend jumping, she was able to push him away, I guess. Able to get that Rainmaker while he's running. Not going to happen with me around. Or at least my friends. And Domino here. Always grabbing the Rainmaker, which is good. But now they're chasing after him. Oh. Not sure what's just killer whales all over the place. I don't know what's up with killer whales in this match, but there's like a ton. Maybe it's because it's Rainmaker? I don't know. But here I'm gonna slowly charge walk up to kills. Just waiting stuff around, trying to charge my bubble and get in there with this. I'm gonna try to get that guy who's killer whaling, but it didn't work too well. My bubble lasts enough to save me, and look, another killer whale, what the heck? And that gal's just standing there for some reason. I think he actually dies right there, because he was just standing. Did he go AFK or what? So anyways, just gonna go to my normal spot, get a few kills. I can just mow through people with this weapon. And that's three down on the other team. Here I'm just wondering where the last person is. So I look around and they give their location away by shooting a killer whale. More seekers. Kill that guy real quick. Just disruptors everywhere. Trying to get this guy, but he ends up jumping out. Good enough play for him. But I like to kill people who jump away. I like it. Kill that guy. This guy approached very uncautiously, so he's dead. And here I'm just waiting for this guy with the bomb to come out. He's dead. It's not safe where he was. Last guy is just a gal coming over here, but doesn't look like he came out. Oh, there he is. Just waiting for him to come out at this point. Just throwing seekers randomly as if that's going to work. But I didn't even realize the Rainmaker was way over here. It's just like, what the heck? And what is this seeker jump rope? Come on. I'm not gonna die to a measly seeker. You can see it from a mile away. This guy's gonna try to approach me, jump over his seeker again. And this Rainmaker really trying to push, but nothing's gonna get past these eyes. That guy's gonna try to pop it real quick. He's dead. They're gonna try to killer whale it. And that's not gonna work either. Because my friends are there to cover it. So yeah, pretty good. Not gonna happen. Another good match. Not so much knockouts, but better than losing. Look at this, 18-3. I guess it doesn't matter much since they're not all S pluses, but I'm sure they're capable of that. I mean, at this point, if you're already reached A+, there's a good chance you can get into X+. Anyways, we're going this way. This star of the team, LNF's Danny, is here with us. We'll see what I mean. But I'm the only one up here trying to pop it, so I kind of fall back. Domino on the side trying to set up beacons, gets a few kills too. Pretty good. But I end up getting destroyed by a direct. What? The insanity. And then we end up getting pushed all the way back, but I kill this guy. Rainmaker gets a kill off of me. Alright, it's just like, jeez. Kind of a sucky match right now. But so far we're going to push him back. At least Danny can shoot. Domino can try and run that Rainmaker. Doing pretty good. Getting some kills. Going to try and push up a little. But then that blaster again. I kill him real quick though. And here I'm going to kill that guy. And then I'm going to continue mowing down the opponents. Look at this. No one's getting past my shots. Get this guy. Trying to shoot people down there. Doing really good. And this guy's gonna crack down into the thing. I'm just like, what the heck? He tries to shoot me, but then I kill him as he drops down. And squid flag him to death. And at this point, I'm just like, all of them's dead. Go, 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 go. And Danny grabs it and wins us the game. That's the only reason why he's a star. You're a star if you play objective. To be honest, I haven't seen Alexis the whole match. But I mean, look at this. I'm not sure what even went on that match. And those were supposed to be S pluses. Come on now. This is why you can never know. Little bit laggy here. What's going on? Hello? Alright. Everything looks to be okay. I'm just gonna get in here now then. This guy, oh wait, I remember this match. I know why it was lagging a bit. If you see that second squid there, already dead, that's because he disconnected. Which was unfortunate. So yeah, this is going to be a bit of a problematic match. So I'm just going to wait out stuff. At this point, I'm not aware that we're totally disconnected. That junior over there is going to try and flank us a bit, but I get disrupted and the junior comes in from the right side to kill me. Sadness. Basically gonna wait stuff out. Domino brings out the Inkzuka on the Rainmaker. Good enough plays. Stop them from pushing it too far. If you saw, he was playing the brush earlier and now he's doing the Forge Pro, one of my favorite go-to weapons. Tried to kill that Hydra, but it just didn't work. Getting shots on random people. This guy bubbles, rightfully so, against a killer whale. Not here. I'm thinking I notice. No. Not really. I don't even think I noticed that we had to disconnect the whole match. I was just thinking that our teammates sucked up. So here I wait for people to come out and die. Just waiting still. Getting kills. This guy falls down, and I pretty much see this as my opportunity to run this. Because I saw that one person jump, so I was just like, perfect. And the Hydra has to charge in order to shoot me, so that's why they lost. See, you can still win even if it's a try. But then again, I count like two people, so it was a hypothetical 4v4. But yeah, look at this. Those guys were apparently S pluses too. What's going on here? You can never tell. I could record a whole bunch of S plus matches and they could be all super easy. And oh, this match. These two guys who are squatting together have the same exact idea as us. One custom Hydra and one Forge Pro. It's just like twins! Twin squads, double twins. So me and Hydra friend here pop this right away. He's gonna booyah. I didn't notice that till now, so that's probably why I didn't booyah back. And as you notice, two people on our team are dead. So, like we had the same idea to both pick the same weapons, they had the same idea to both die at the same time. Anyways, I'm mostly gonna spend most of my time on this left side here. Securing kills. And pushing the Rainmaker isn't so easy with the whole other team alive. Kill that roller real quick, because anyone who I can see, I can pretty much kill. Unless they're like far away. But if they're far away, they're a little harder to see. And here, I didn't exactly want to go that way, but it works out nicely. Kill that guy real quick. End up killer whaling, so it's just like, geez. Wanted to bubble against that guy, but it didn't exactly work. Got the lead, though. And this guy's going to Kraken. For what reason? Waste a Kraken on someone that's easy to kill. Redonkulous. That will be the reason they lost. Anyways, he's gonna come back around this way. My Hydra friend's already up there. I don't know why he dropped down. Horrible play by him. But yeah, I remedy the situation by fixing his mistakes. We're able to get that Luna who's popping out of nowhere. This guy's gonna try to climb up, but he dies. This guy dies too. They like to use that little sneaky path, getting more kills. Here I'm just gonna come on, tell him it's pretty safe to go. Come on. Pretty safe to go. Still pretty safe to go. I don't know why he's shooting. He needs to be swimming. That's the time where he should have shot. But, I mean, we got it to 47. It's not a winning push. 36. Still not a winning push, but still pretty good. Here I'm gonna jump back. Just bother him with my sprinkler a bit. We're going back into the match after being delayed by a killer whale. Ooh, scary. And here I'm just gonna shoot at people. All three of the other guys leave to the closed of our side to kill whoever's there. I guess they were trying to push that way, but two of them end up dying. One didn't, but I end up killing the Rainmaker because they left him all alone. This guy I kill. And there's one more guy up there who I also kill. Pretty good. Gonna come back to my spot. At least on this map with this weapon. That guy's gonna try to aim. That other guy sucks at avoiding the Rainmaker shots. Gonna kill. Well, they were able to kill that. And here I'm just trying to shoot, but I have to charge a full shot in order to reach him. So, we're gonna pop that. And technically I want to leave it there. But my friend Domino grabs it, saying that it would be better if it wasn't there. Which I guess is fine, because they can just grab it and push randomly. But if everyone's able to shoot, we should be able to protect it anyways. but it's still a decent play. Either way, they're gonna try to go get him over there, but sadly they cannot, because he's just gonna shoot them to death. And this blaster's gonna try to flank around, but he's dead. And there's one last person climbing up, and my friend Dillas, but I mean the other guy was there to, actually he fell, so whatever. I was gonna say he was there to protect the Rainmaker, but it didn't matter. That guy trying to rush. His name is Mom with quotation marks randomly. People need to get better names. Names like that get squid bagged. But yeah, we got the meme team here. And me with the How to Hydra 101. And the other guy with How Not to Hydra. Jeez. Got two extremes here. Anyways, coming up onto this match, should be the last one. Wanted to keep the video a nice length. Recorded about an hour of matches, and I chose the bestest of the best. I know there was lots and lots of good matches, but I really wanted the best matches to be shown. Like here, where I destroy that guy. Can't pop up on me, waiting for someone to climb up there, and it didn't exactly work out. But they were able to make me fall down, which is fine. I'm gonna come back up though, and try and get some kills. That guy was able to kill me though. I would have been dead anyway since I fell. And I'm not sure what that roller was doing standing around, but random cracking out of nowhere. Jeez, what's going on here? So I killed that guy real quick. I'm not sure what's taking the other team so long to do anything, but I was able to kill that guy. And, well actually, yep, that secures the whole team down. Last one coming from the spawn. So yeah, pretty good. I'm just gonna stand here since they have to either jump or approach. And I'm gonna go to this left side, encourage my friends to go this way as well, and protect them with the onslaught of bubbles. And yeah, we're gonna get the lead here. Gonna have to go in there or fall back, but he ends up going in there, which gives us more points. It kills him, but I mean, it's better. Here, I'm gonna try to kill this guy. He's dead. Got friends jumping to me. And these guys are gonna play really weird. They're just surrounded though, so we're gonna push this. Yep. Keep pushing. Their aim needs to get really better for that to happen. That is so weird. So yeah, I'm going to just crawl my way back, because I know we've already won. At least with a push like that, even I can protect our whole base from four people. Pretty good at 1v4ing with this weapon. But I mean, my team is doing good to get kills, so look at that. Doesn't even matter. Now they have it at this spot, and I knew someone was hiding there. They literally cannot hide there. I just know. It's too easy. You know what people are gonna do. There's not a million maps, so there's not a million combinations. That guy's gonna go right there, and he's just like, okay, I missed you, but I'll get you later. And I'm just gonna push away, and I get someone, but end up getting wrecked by this blaster. This roller here is just standing around and just like, what the heck is going on? I looked down a few times in a match, and earlier in the match, and basically what happened was he was standing around. And he moves randomly, like, he'll be randomly AFK, I guess, but I don't know. for the duration of that, he's going to be making us have a 3v4 situation. I tried to call out that blaster for my friend, but he ended up dying. Here, I'm just gonna wait, because it's in a nice spot. If they try to drop down and grab that, they're gonna die to my Hydra. But then this stupid teammate grabs it, so now I have to protect him. Kill them both. I don't know why people can't just think like me. They have to push, so they have to grab it. Just pamp them at that point. If you're really going for the knockout, then do better. Just gonna wait here. Getting kills with this Inkzooka, it looks like. And they're gonna pop it, but I'm gonna shoot there to prevent them from being able to find. So yeah, the Kraken's come out, but I'm just waiting for this guy to pop up, because I'm gonna kill him. Didn't expect the bubbles to come out, huh? And he's gonna come up here expecting my bubble to finish a little bit prematurely. No, actually, that doesn't happen. Never mind, confused with another match. Oh, there he goes! And he's dead. Two E's. And here I'm gonna fall back to prevent him from trying to get in there. But, I mean, at this point, they're able to kill him by themselves. So yeah, pretty good. Another awesome match. This is the squad match with Domino from Inkmigma. Nice scores. If you want to know my build, it's coming up right here. We got lots of special duration, some run speed, and a little bit of damage. So yeah, if you liked my video, like it, obviously. Comment below if you want to talk about it. Or if you want to let me know that you want to squad with me for a chance to appear on my video. And subscribe if you want to see more. Yeah, this is the Cheesycat. And see you next video.